Okay, so the first thing that you want to do is you want to take your hairbrush and you want to brush through your hair, just making sure that there are no tangles at all. And after that, you're going to take a heat protectant. I'm just using the Paul Mitchell Hot Off the Press Heat Protectant and spray it all over your hair evenly. Okay, after you have a heat protectant in, you are going to want to turn on your flat iron. I'm just using the Fahrenheit flat iron and mine is 3/4 of an inch and it works really well. I'm really happy about it. So I'm going to section off my hair and I'm going to begin to flat iron the whole thing. Okay, so after your hair is completely flat ironed, as you can see mine is, you're going to go ahead and you're going to plug in your curling iron. I'm just using the Clampless Infinite Wand, and this works really, really well because I'm only going to want to curl part of the ends, and I think that this just does a really nice job. So I'm going to plug this in and then I'm going to show you guys what to do with it. Okay, so while waiting for my curling iron to turn on, I'm just going to spray a little bit more heat protectant. And so I switched up heat protectants, so I'm just going to spray this onto the ends of my hair. And I'm going to brush through that. So while I'm also waiting for my heating iron to heat up, which it actually probably is already, it heats up very, very quickly. I'm just going to put in a little bit of the Pantene Restore Beautiful Length Soothing Balm, and this is just going to make my hair look really, really shiny and healthy looking, and it's also going to help style the curls a little bit. So I'm just taking a little bit goes a long way with this stuff, and I'm going to rub it in between my fingers and apply it to about here down all over my head. Now my wand is heated up, so I'm going to start by taking sections of my hair, and I'm going to start from about here down, and I'm just going to curl the ends. Okay, so now that you can see my whole head is curled, I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to take my fingers and I'm going to take this styling cream and I'm just doing about this much, you know, very, very minimum amount. And then with my styling cream, I'm just going to take a little bit of hair gel, like legit the smallest amount. I don't know if you can see that, you know, just very, very small amounts. And I'm just going to rub that together all throughout my four fingers right here. And I'm just going to comb through my hair, kind of styling it and shaping it the way that I would like it to look. Okay, so the next thing that you're going to want to do, this is just an optional, but I like doing this because, I don't know, I just think that this is a little bit like pretty and I don't know, I like it. And I'm just going to add a shimmering spray. You can notice that we didn't use any hairspray in this tutorial just because the look really is just so loose. And the curls are just going to fall out anyway, and that's just going to make them look even prettier, I think. So I'm just going to add this Dream Angels Heavenly shimmering hair and body spray from Victoria's Secret, and it smells really good, and I'm just going to spray this onto the curls. See it, but that just added some really, really, really pretty sparkle to my hair. And, you know, this is definitely a really pretty beachy look, you know, for parties in the summer and everything. I actually plan on wearing this kind of hairstyle to a party that I'm going to on Friday. So, I hope that you guys enjoyed this. And if you want any more kind of summer hair tutorials or anything, just let me know. And thank you for watching.